I was helping this little guy change his tire when all of a sudden it rolled down the hill and did see. I was helping this little guy change his tire when all of a sudden it rolled down the hill and did see. I was helping this little guy change his tire when all of a sudden it rolled down the hill and.
I'll tell a story. Show business story. What else? About 20-some years ago, there were a couple of guys knocking around Hollywood trying to get arrested. And they finally got some kind of cockamamie little contract.
I have known great people, great all sorts of wonderful people. And
on your marks,
good to me.
Get set.
I learned to be simple.
Ready.
Of all the instruments that are in existence for music, why did you pick the cello?
Well, I was before, and I have been a pianist and a violinist both, and they have been in concert with the piano and the violin.
Folks, the Big Iced Tea taste test is history, and the clear winner is Louisiana. In Atlanta, it's Louisiana over Lipton, 65-30. In Birmingham, 67% prefer the great taste of Louisiana. Louisiana's secret? Louisiana just tastes a whole lot better. See how satisfying iced tea can taste. Final tally, Louisiana preferred 2-1. It's the clear winner.
Good night. Aloha, Hawaii. Aloha, Hawaii. Anuka, nuka, homa, homa. Up on the place, your funny face. Until we meet again. Cha, cha, cha.
Oh, hi, Officer Dibble. I'm going on vacation.
Et là, le jeune et la violoniste venaient pour sa leçon. Je m'arrangeais pour rentrer derrière lui, en catimini dans la pièce. Je me cachais sous l'escalier et j'avais trouvé deux bâtons. Des gars de longueur. Et je faisais comme tous les enfants qui peuvent faire le geste de jouer du violon. Mais mon grand-père avait remarqué que s'il y avait une ronde, si c'était une ronde, je restais longtemps, je la gardais longtemps, si c'était une noire, c'était plus vite, et je crois encore plus vite. Alors il a pensé que peut-être un certain sens de rythme. Alors, il a décidé de m'apprendre les notes. Alors il m'a appris les notes. Ça veut pas dire encore, bien sûr, enfin. Alors, patiemment, il me les a appris, et 3 semaines plus tard, j'étais dans la cour de la maison, assis, par terre, et les cloches de l'église sonnent. Et j'ai dit à mon grand-père, est-ce que tu pourrais dire les notes de ces cloches? Il m'a dit, non, et toi? Moi, bien sûr. Alors, j'ai dit les notes, alors il me fait pas le pied de rôle. Enfin, il a fait les notes que j'avais dit, et c'était exact. Alors, c'est de là qu'est venu son idée de me faire apprendre le violon. Ce que j'avais donné absolu, alors c'est de là que c'est parti.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Thank you. best father who loves me better than anything? To Mars, Dad. Right, Dad. And farewell to you, Earth Father. I'm on my way at last. Father who loves me better than anything? To Mars, Dad. Right, Dad. And farewell to you, Earth Father. I'm on my way at last. Father who loves me better than anything? To Mars, Dad. Right, Dad. And farewell to you, Earth Father.
Take a look at that. Maybe so, honey. But when I get you kids in, you can decide for yourself if you want to stay. At least you'll have found out the difference between us and people like the Carlisles. Homer, how much interest are you paying me on your oil leases? Birthday party, and you got yourself a griffin, and that's a problem.
Well, school teachers that looked like you when I was a boy, I'd have showed up once in a while.
I'll throw in a lifetime supply of toothpaste.
You know, Dad failed way more times than he succeeded. But he kept going and never gave up. And neither should you. And that's why you're going to go back to the science fair and fix your memory scan. Seeing your mom isn't the answer. It's in the past. Your future is with the memory scan. Just as I feel. The ship is almost out of fuel. We got to come down. Soldier, I don't have time to explain every last detail to you. We need to get this puppy back to my house. Come on, down. Mom, he's serious. Come on, Tony. I feel great.
And I was, on the 4th of July, I was in Bend, Oregon. We had 17,000 people seated on the side of the river, sitting on the grass. And we had a big time up there. We really celebrated the 4th of July.
Grotesque pictures, horror movies are worse than ever. Daryl left grotesque speaking. What's that? The gorilla quit. But we start shooting the mad world of bong, 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 bong tomorrow. Talk to you later. Hello, Central Casting. How soon can you scare up a gorilla? What? There must be one gorilla in town out of the contract for another studio. What will I do? This could ruin everything. That is the last one from the street gorilla kill. Now who's calling? Well, it would take weeks. The studio will be in the garage by then. I need one now. Jason, you gotta help me. Do you know any gorillas? Oh, it's no use. I'll never make the mad world of bong, 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 bong. Oh, I'm going to end it all. Drive over a cliff, Jason. I've been saved. Peebles Pet Shop. A gorilla sale. Pull over. He may even work for minimum.
Away.
How much is that gorilla in the window? I have a hard bargain. I'll take it. Dilla, that's no name for a star. We'll call him Troy Gorilla. Now, in this scene, you rescue Starman from the wild alligators. All right, everyone, fire, roll up.
Yeah.
Forget it. I guarantee you wind up in a hot. Now, in the next scene, you play the peacemaker in a domestic dispute between Starman and Mrs. Starman. Okay? Action, roll up. But you can't quit. I'll be wiped out. The picture will never be finished. Look, I'll tell you what. We'll bring the picture to you. You can work in your home. Oh, you're just the man to play the hunter in this thing. Now, in this scene, a gorilla has just escaped into the city. Hold up in a pet shop, and you, the great hunter, must bring him back alive. Stupendous, magnificent, what action! Does not that Oscar great? Great, I tell you, great!
Woohoo! You take 50, okay, 100 bucks.
Good, McGiller's yours. He's really gone. No more McGiller. Oh, joy.
McGiller is the untidiest gorilla I've ever seen. McGiller, watch where you're throwing those bananas again. But McGiller, the cost of bananas goes up, 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 while the price of gorilla goes down, down, down.
On your marks.
If only someday somebody would come along and sing. No! McGiller, McGiller, guess what? McGiller, you've been sold! McGiller, gorilla, this is what I'm doing. I'm sure you want. Oh, yeah!
What a beautiful one.
Maybe today is the day I shall forgive you.
J'ai dirigé 5 ou 600 représentations. Des opéras, des opérettes, même une symphonie. C'est proprement incroyable. Ça représentait une formation pratique extrêmement précieuse. Quand j'ai quitté Hallenstein, j'avais 26 ans. En 4 ans, j'ai dirigé 5 ou 600 représentations. Des opéras, des opérettes, même une symphonie. C'est proprement incroyable. Ça représentait une formation pratique extrêmement précieuse. Quand j'ai quitté Hallenstein, j'avais 26 ans. En 4 ans, j'ai dirigé 5 ou 600 représentations. Des opéras, des opérettes et même une symphonie. C'est proprement incroyable. Ça représentait une formation pratique extrêmement précieuse.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid riding a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid riding a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.